What a wonderful day today, isn't it? Hi, my name is Glenn Brian Balubal, and I am going to be your personal tour guide for today. I, Glenn, is part of Group 4 of 9 Berlin. We chose mixed economic system, and for the country and landmark, we chose Japan and its famous Meiji Shrine. Why? Let's know further in the video. Now, let our tour begin. Please follow the path for us to reach our destination. As you can see, as lively as it can be, the main entrance has already greeted us wholeheartedly. Shops full of items that you can purchase and beautiful nature at the background. Please take your time to take a glance at this one-in-a-lifetime view. Time's up, folks! Let us proceed to the next destination. We are headed to what we call Sector 2. Again, please follow the path for us to arrive at our destination. At Sector 2, you can find silence and peace of mind, where you can wish at a tree nearby, and who knows the chances? May your wish be granted. While we are enjoying the silence, let me break it up for a little. Let me explain why we chose mixed economic system and why we chose the Japanese archipelago as a representation of it. First, let us state the facts. What's mixed economic system again? Mixed economic system is an economic system in which three economic systems are combined all together, specifically command, traditional, and market economic system. Why is it that this is the topic that we chose? Well, we really thought that this is the easiest economic system, so we rushed to take the topic itself, yet our expectations made us suffer.
Why Japan, did you say? Well, we use Japan as its representation because it contains all three economic systems in which the Japanese are loyal and have high pride, so they keep their traditions strictly with the help of their emperor's decree. And of course, why would I forget market economic system? Japanese also have their wants and needs, you know. We are all humans.
to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time.